Hello, my little children. Good morning to all of you. Welcome to maths class. Children, in maths today we will learn what is addition. You know what is addition? Addition means putting two amounts together. Okay, ma'am will tell you with few examples. We have two little birds sitting on a tree and one another bird join them. So let's count them together, that how many birds are sitting on a tree. 1, 2, 3. So 2 + 1 = 3. So now we have three frogs sitting on a rock and two more frogs join them. So let's count them together, that how many frogs are sitting on a rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that means 3 + 2 = 5. Okay, let's see one more example. We have four fishes swimming in a river and three more fishes join them. So let's count them together, that how many fishes we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have 4 + 3 = 7 fishes. Okay, let's see last example. We have five lizards that are climbing on a wall and three more lizards join them. Let's count them together, that how many lizards we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which means 5 + 3 = 8. Now activity time.
Now open your book, page number 92. Today we are going to do addition with pictures. We combine two or more numbers to find the total. Look, here we have one and one more, two glasses. This is the sign of addition. Again we have 1 + 1 more, two glasses. Now 2 + 2 = 1, 2, 3, 4. Our answer is 4 glasses. Next question. Count and write the number of objects. Let's count the bristles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we have 4 bristles. So we will write here 4. Plus 1 more. 4 + 1 = 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 is the answer. Third one is, look, how many cups we have here? Yes, here we have 1 cup. And this is 1 more. 1 + 1 = 2. Let's count. 1, 2. 2 cups. Then hats. Let's count the hats. 1, 2 hats. So we will write here 2 plus 1 more. We will write here 1 = 1, 2, 3. We have 3 hats in total. Like this, you also complete your work and send your work to your ma'am. Bye. Have a nice day.